You should be checking the NOTAMs for every instrument procedure you're looking to fly. On this video, we're going to review how to check the NOTAMs before an instrument approach. We are about 90 miles away from Morristown, giving us about a little bit over an hour to start looking and start planning for the approach. Before we start loading the approach in the G1000, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna review the NOTAMs. If you have any questions on how to set up your charts this way, do look up the link above on how to set your charts and ForeFlight for an instrument flight. ForeFlight divides the NOTAMs for the instrument procedure you're looking to fly. In this case, we're looking at the ILS23. We're gonna tap on the three NOTAMs on the red bar on top of the iPad. So the approach light systems are out of service between 0000 and 1200 Sulu. All the times in NOTAMs are Sulu. Therefore, your clock in the primary flight display should be set to UTC. That way you can correlate these two numbers. This will cause us to change our minimums. So let's look at that. Because if we're landing between those 12 hours, we have to use the approach light systems out of service, and therefore we have to increase our visibility to 3/4. That is the first penalty we're gonna take because there is a NOTAM. The second one, and this is a game stopper, is the ILS23 localizer and glide slope are out of service. This is until October 21. And at the moment it's October 15. So if you're flying this approach, you are not gonna be legal to fly it. Here in the simulator, once you realize that this approach is not, you cannot fly it in real life, as long as we can note it, it's fine. We can still practice it in the simulator. The third NOTAM is the approach procedure in Morristown has an amendment. It's climbing 2000 on heading 229 for radar vector. What we have done here, because the third NOTAM does affect our missed approach, I went ahead and crossed out the approach with the pen, and I went ahead and wrote runway to 2000, 2K. That ensures us that we have a reminder when we're looking up the chart and we have to go missed, that we are flying that amendment procedure, which is the missed approach. This type of NOTAMs do have several penalties, from lights out of service to different missed approach procedure to a different initial approach fixed altitudes, for anything that is affecting that approach. And it's critical that before you load the approach in the G1000, before you're looking to fly the approach, you check the NOTAMs. In this case, we are looking at an instrument approach, but you can also do the same thing with arrival procedures, departure procedures, and airport diagrams, which is what we're getting ready to look at. So now when we look, we swipe with three fingers, we swipe to Morristown. Now we're gonna tap the NOTAMs that are affecting the airport facility, right? And we can see that there is a runway 05 is 555. That means that's the braking action. Then we have the older NOTAMs, which is the approach 23 lights out of service. If you're flying for your instrument rating and you're doing multiple approaches, it is in your best interest to review all these NOTAMs and mark them. Whatever penalties you're gonna take from the NOTAM, whatever changes are coming from the NOTAMs, mark them in your app. That way, when you are flying the procedure, you're still reviewing them, but you will make sure that they are accurate to what you're flying. One thing you could do, and you should do at every flight, is go to flight plan and the little pack your trip. You can pack it. This will make sure you have also all the NOTAMs available for your flight. In this case, in our simulator, we always have Wi-Fi, so we actually have access to the most current NOTAMs that are available. Checking your NOTAMs before flying any instrument procedure is critical. ForeFlight does it very easy. It's very intuitive to make it part of your workflow when setting up an instrument approach. Check the NOTAMs, load the approach, review the approach, make sure the information in the G1000 is accurate, and then brief the approach. This format of loading an approach is very effective when you're a single pilot, IFR, and actual IMC. We'd love to hear from you. If you have a comment on how NOTAMs affected your flight, please leave us a comment below.